sits alone, Ranger. He and his wife once lived happily, planting a seed that grew through the reeds. Summers, winters, snowy Decembers, sat by the water.